Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do.
Batman!
Locked.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
not. Did you find that easy? You were supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
You're back sooner than I thought. That Harley Quinn woman is quite clearly out of her mind. If you ask me, she's only holding on to what little sanity she has because of the Joker. When he's gone, who knows what she'll do? The Joker's not gonna make it. He's way sicker than people think. What will these people do when he dies?
If you don't stop pressing that button, I'll tell my Joker. You get out of this? Too slow, you big ugly bat!
Ollie!
gonna teach you some manners.
Hold still while I pound your...
I hope my boys hurt you real bad.
You will die here, little.
I want him dead. Dead, 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 dead. Understand?
You're not going to reach the Joker. I will stop you.
There's no place to hide, B-Man. My boys will find you and beat the living crap out of you. You guys need to make sure you hit him hard this time.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
If he gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down. Permanently.
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp! And for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise! You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
The boss will be okay. Batman's just an inconvenience.
Yeah, he'll regroup, find a way to take over.
How can you be sure?
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't...
Catwoman's here!
Catwoman!
Prisoners of Arkham City, you have given up your basic human rights because of your crimes against society. Gotham is a safer place without you. You are responsible for your own survival within this facility.